I want to tell you, there is no such thing as good habit and bad habit. Habit means you are functioning unconsciously. If you are functioning unconsciously, that's a bad thing, because that is the beauty of being human, that we can do everything consciously. What an animal does unconsciously, we can do the same thing consciously. Everything that we can do it consciously. The moment we do something consciously, suddenly that human being looks very refined and wonderful. Just because somebody walks and speaks consciously, doesn't he become a beautiful human being? Yes or no? That's all. So why is it that we're trying to develop habits as if there's a good thing? Habit means fixed realities, where you don't have to think. You get up in the morning and it'll happen to you. Now, don't try to automize your life. That is not efficiency, that is the efficiency of the machine. This one is supposed to function intelligently and consciously.